YouTube, I'm introduce you to the Mac 1671 artist B-Nigma, working on the Vince Carter project. Man, Vince, we salute you, my man. We appreciate you.
Most definitely.
Sending you out love, sending you out respect with this masterpiece we're creating. Man, it's on the heart, heartfelt. For those that's a Vince Carter fan, we have revealing coming up soon. Follow the link, follow the pages. And to get your own personal work done, email maac1671@gmail.com. Vince Carter Project, 2020, 22 years on the hardwood, 4 decades. Sneak peek. And share this video, Vince Carter, Atlanta Hawks. This is not an Atlanta Hawks production, nowhere near. I will say they gave the inspiration for it, the motivation for it, but it's not one of their productions. This is a Mac, M-A-A-C, Mark Anthony Artist Corner 1671 production, baby. Nah, you all have the chance to embrace the brushstrokes of B Enigma. What you're looking at being constructed, masterpiece, is what we call our stadium boards. Any athlete across the world that has played a sport and won a stadium board that will commemorate their 22 or 15 or 10 or 20 years in their sport, contact us. This board here represents Vince Carter in a 4 decades of basketball and several more that he played. You have his high school right here, Mainland High School, North Carolina College. And on the other end, you have the NBA teams he played for, starting with that one there, Toronto Raptors, the Magic, Sacramento, Dallas, Phoenix, the Nets, the Grizzlies, and last, the Atlanta Hawks. You got the slam dunk, some of his accomplishment, U.S. Gold, USA Gold. You know what I'm saying? An assist from Tracy McGrady in a slam dunk contest. You know, let's represent him. Showing that we appreciate, you know, his leadership on the court and his mannerism as a young man. A father, friend, teammate. It is what it is. My Mac.